I guess I better keep an eye on you two.
Ah, but love is in the air. Greetings, the Hot Sorcerer here, and yes, it's almost that spicy lovemaking day again. But are you gonna bring those boring old chocolates you bring every year? Negative, Ghost Rider. This year, add some real fire to your Valentine's Day. Some real afterburn that'll take your breath away the next morning, if you know what I mean. But first, you gotta look sharp, or else your date will hit the brakes and they'll fly right by. What spicy lover could resist you in a uniform like this? They'll be dying to get their hands all over you, and yes, I do love a good ass destruction. So you don't lose that loving feeling, you're required to bring at least some kind of chocolate. After all, it is an aphrodisiac. Rev up your engines with these Tabasco-infused chocolates. Sweet, chocolatey, and just warm enough to get your night going. But if you really want to shove it in the overdrive, enter the danger zone with the world's hottest chocolate bar. But it's so small.
That's what she said.
Does size really matter? Trust me, if this millimeter defeater were any larger, just take my word for it, it's big enough. Moving along to other smaller sausage-like candies, two crowd favorites, Cinnamon Jolly Ranchers, and hot tamales. You and your date could spend hours chewing and sucking. Chewing and sucking. Chewing and sucking. Chewing and sucking. Ugh. Remember, further on the edge, hotter the intensity. As your night progresses, you'll inevitably find your butts flying below the hard deck. In moments like this, I feel the need for some lubrication. Maybe later. Alcoholic lubrication, of course. Enjoy yourself, loosen up a bit with a spicy pineapple and jalapeno margarita from Bravado. Add in some habanero tequila and really kick it up a notch. Even comes with habanero salt. You'll need something to shake on their plate and rattle their brains. So much sauce it'll drive the eater insane. Try a delicious bottle of Mountain Mango Hot Sauce from the Wizards at the Tennessee Hot Sauce Company. Goodness gracious, great sauce fire! Finally, as you head out in the twilight, spreading your wings out to buzz the tower, be sure the runway is well lit with a set of these chilly LEDs. Oh, they just went off. Yeah, there they go. Thanks for watching. If you want to find me, I'll be.